room, with exception of one piece, the big one there, that's from Holland. That's Delft blue. Yep. Here in the showcases by the door, you have the biggest private collection of relics in Portugal. So you need to look inside of the monstrance in the middle. You will find bones, teeth, hands, nails, signatures, objects, something that belongs to saints or to martyrs. It could be from the neighborhood.
about 3,000 books, and all these books, you can see them on the three top shelves, okay? You have books, some of them, the first printed books after Gutenberg, so the hand of the 16th, 17th century, and the most part of them about religion, too. Okay, and the most part of the books here, they are written in two languages only.
About what he was seeing and he wasn't seeing.